Welcome to Camila's Corner. Today we're talking about Fiddler on the Roof.
Fiddler on the Roof is a musical with music by Jerry Bock, lyrics by Sheldon Harnick, and book by Joseph Stein. Thanks to the friendly Broadway cast, my brother and I got a sneak peek backstage. Come take a look.
Yeah, you see the lights up there? Those are the lights that shine on us during the show.
Story centers on Tevye, the father of five daughters, and his attempts to maintain his Jewish, religious, and cultural traditions.
See out there? That's the view, guys. That's what we see.
Well, although it's dark, so we don't necessarily see that, but when we stand on the stage, that's what looks like a stand on a Broadway stage.
But is there like
pretty big, huh? You guys are backstage with Broadway theater. What do you think?
What are those ropes for?
What is what? The ropes? Oh, they're like over here? It's to keep you safe because you see the big hole back here? That's where we come up at the top of the show. So that's not common, so it's dangerous. If we go on stage and we weren't watching you carefully, you could fall and get hurt. We don't want that.
Fiddler must cope with both the strong-willed actions of his three older daughters, who wish to marry for love. Each one's choice of a husband moves farther away from the customs of his faith, the edict of the Tsar that evicts the Jews from the village on Ativka. And my brother got very inspired by the amazing model dance.
A show that inspires you. Who knows? It might, I'm not promising, it might be in our next video. Bye!